Man charged with slashing toddler on New York City street in random attack. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.